stopped by Tom McCullum. Now Emerton back the other way. Wide left he goes. Here's Emerton around another man. Down behind the net he goes. Right in front with a shot. It didn't get through. Now does. And turned aside. Rebound sent up the slot. Ouellet will tee one up and score! On the doorstep. It might have been Callahan to tip it home. And at the 7-minute mark, the Griffins break the tie and lead it 2-1.